All words in Mandarin Chinese are said with one of four tones, or a fifth neutral tone. They're simply referred to as first tone, second tone, third tone, and fourth tone. A first tone has a flat sound with no special emphasis on it. A second tone rises, similar to the way a question sound in English. Words with a third tone rise and fall, and those with a fourth tone fall sharply. Many people find it helpful to use their fingers or hands to help demonstrate their intended tone. For example, 诗, 食, 史, 是. Fifth tones usually occur in the second word in certain collocations or when there is a duplication of a tone. For example, the colloquial word for father in Chinese is ba. However, instead of it being ba ba, the second fourth tone is dropped to make it ba ba.